Happy birthday, Susan! Happy sweet 16!
Happy birthday, Susan! Happy birthday, Susan!
Happy birthday, Susan!
Happy sweet 16, Susan!
Happy birthday, Susan!
Susan, happy birthday!
Hi, Susan! Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
Hi, Susan. Happy 16th.
You're my bestest friend. I love you. Your personality is so great. I love how you're outgoing.
I love how wretched you are.
I'm glad that we got closer this year.
What I love about you is you are just so funny, nice, sweet, and kind. You're really
ghetto and ratchet, and I just love your personality. You're really outgoing. Did I just say that? Yeah, I did. I mean, words to describe you, but
you're so pretty and you're so chill to hang out with.
You're nice and funny.
I freaking miss you so much. I haven't seen you in a long time. And what is there to say? You're just so funny and pretty and like, I can't believe you're 16 now.
I can't believe you're 16 already. It's so crazy because I've known you since fifth grade. And ever since then, we became like really close friends. And like we made so many memories together. A little sticky note here. Things I love about Susan. I know it's not much, but I'll elaborate or I'll try to. So your personality, because you know, you're not afraid to say or speak your mind.
Really easy to talk to, and I'm glad that we got closer this year. And I like how you brighten the whole room with your smile and laughter, and you make everyone happy. Well, I know your birthday. Well, I don't know if it's gonna be early, belated birthday when you're watching this, or if it's on the right day. But yeah, happy birthday. You're getting so old, not older than me. I know I'm so young. Look at me. Look at my face. Look at you. Just kidding.
Oh, girl, you're so pretty. I can't even explain. Like, oh, you'd be pulling so many guys in Cleveland. So funny. And you're hella smart. Like, 4.0 GPA. You're always there for me. And, like, I'm always there for you. Like, just remember, I'm always there for you. And I love you. Also, like, I have more. It's just, I can't think of any right now. And it's just, oh my goodness, girl, I love you so much. I am so thankful and blessed to have you in my life, because if, like, it weren't for you and Jennifer, like, I don't even know where I would be. Like, I'd be such a mess, but you're 16, and it's gonna be Christmas soon. I can't wait for that. And you're a December baby. No. Okay, you have to be an autumn baby like me and Jennifer, okay? We don't like fall babies.
But anyways, happy birthday, have a good one, and I'll try to go to your party if I'm not there when you're watching this, if you watch this at your party, I don't know, but happy birthday. How many times did I say that already? But yeah, have a good one. I hope all your hopes and wishes and dreams come true, and you know, have a good life, and yeah,
hope you had a good birthday and many more to come. And I love you so much.
But anyways, happy birthday, and I love you. Bye.
I hope you have a very, very wonderful birthday. Don't turn up. I mean, if you want to, go ahead. But don't go overboard.
I hope you have a wonderful day.
Yeah, have a good one.
Happy birthday. Hope you have a great one. And turn up on your 16th birthday, because you only turned 16 once. So YOLO, right? Happy birthday. Have a great one. Bye.
Happy birthday, Susan. My boo, my babe, my girl, my peasant, my slave, my ratchet best friend. Happy birthday. It's your sweet 16. Turn up. But I'm going to put you on MTV. It's going to say Susan's Ratchet Ghetto Super Sweet 16. Yeah, it's going to be booty popping everywhere. It's going to be like on walls, on the ground, in the air, on you. What are you popping on, Susan? I'm gonna start out how we met. We met in elementary. We had a few classes with each other, I think. But I wanna say fifth grade was more of a defining moment in our relationship. Like, fifth grade was when I realized I had a best friend, and her name was Susan. Honestly say that you contributed to my happiness when I was younger. You know, I was like happy to go to school because I had friends like you, and you're just like an amazing friend overall. Like, even though, which is really weird, even though we like lost communication for 2 years, 6th and 7th grade, I got Facebook and I was like able to like Facebook you and be like, yo Susan, remember me? And you're like, I remember you spotted, and like from then on, everything was like the same. I would have thought that we faded, but we didn't at all, which I love so much because look at where we're at now. Like, we still consider each other as best friends, and you're just an amazing person. You have a great personality. And you have this really bold presence, not like a manly presence, but like an alpha female presence. Like, you're like, I'm a woman, and I can do whatever I want, I'm independent. Susan. That's you. That's me being you, Susan. Okay. Let's see. What I love about our friendship is that it's so funny. You know what I mean? Like, we're funny together. Like, we have humors that connect in a way. Because, like, I can say the most meanest thing to you, but you'll be fine with it. And then you'll just, like, say something really mean to me and that'll start me, like, make me cry. But that's okay. That's how our friendship works. Like, we are either ratchet with each other, bitching at each other, or making fun of Eva with each other. That's what our friendship consists of. You're just an amazing best friend. You're that type of person I can come to for anything if I wanted to. And you're just a good person. You're a really good person, Susan. Even though you like to be hella rude to me, you're still a good person. I know for a fact. And I know that I'm kind of far away and we'll talk here and there and we kind of like lose communication at times. It doesn't mean anything, because I know for a fact that we're not going to fade. You're permanent, Susan. You're going to be in my life forever, like a tattoo. Like a tattoo! Ooh, vocals, girl. Yeah, you're a permanent best friend, I know for a fact. Like, you're not going anywhere, no. Even if you try to leave, I'm just like, bring you back. I'm like, Susan, no! But yeah, I love you a lot. You're a good friend. You're funniest. I love how we try to find days that we can meet up, and it just truly shows how much how strong our relationship is. Like, even though we're far away, we try to find, you know, time for each other. And that's why I love you a lot, because most friends that I've made back in Seattle, they sometimes don't even talk to me at all. Like, they're just like gone. And you actually make an effort. And that's what that's what I love about you the most, is that you make an effort to try to find, or try to, you know. Best friends are really rare to find nowadays, and I'm happy that you're one of them, because people these days are just way too fake. And you know, when I'm like kind of feeling down, I just like think about it, but like, yo, I have friends like Susan and Eva and all the people and Jennifer. Good life. I love you, Susan, a lot. Happy birthday. And I just want you to go crazy for your birthday. Go crazy for your 16th year. It only comes once. Well, every birthday comes once, but like, you can do certain stuff at 16. Like, can you smoke? Don't smoke. No. No, don't. But I want you to turn up. Don't turn up really stupidly. Don't turn up like them ratchets. Turn up very classy. Do a classy turn up. Well, I'm gonna be at your birthday, so we'll turn up together. Hashtag turn up with Susan. Happy birthday, Susan. I love you a lot, and I'm so happy to call you one of my best friends, and you're an amazing person, and I love you.